Hey guys, it's Got It Next Level. Today we're going to find out why does my W58 sound like this? Okay, apparently someone decided to use all the ugga duggers. Alright, we'll try the big one. Didn't stand much of a chance against that one, did ya? Why is that on there so tightly? Because it's never been off in 100 years. Front bearing plate bolts. I think I would have been more organized and grabbed a screwdriver or something prior. Nothing too sinister there. Something is in there. It's got to be one you can't get to, isn't there? Yeah.
Now, I do have a better hammer for this, but it's disappeared somewhere. Works a bit better. Shiny metallic particle. Just comes off the front.
So this could be a reenactment. First, second, third, fourth.
She's done. What was that?
That's how your W58 is not meant to sound.